3:53.08 seconds. Ryan Goodell of the United States set at the Olympic trials in Long Beach, California. The Olympic record, 3:55.24. Brian Goodell, United States, today in qualifying for the final.
Canada.
Now, lane number one. At the top of the screen, where you'll see Stephen Badger of Canada. He's from Winnipeg, coached by Tony Frazier, national record holder of Canada. He didn't break 4 minutes in qualifying today, but he's capable. Jan Madruga of Brazil will be swimming in lane number two, 17-year-old from Rio de Janeiro. In lane number three, Vladimir Raskopov of the Soviet Union, 19 years of age. He set a new personal and national record today of 3:57.56. And in the center of the pool, in lane number four, it'll be Brian Goodell of the United States from Mission Viejo, California, 17 years of age. He has won a gold and set a world record at 1,500 meters. He owns the world record right now in this event. And in lane number five, Tim Shaw from Long Beach, California, ranked second in the world, coached by Dick Yoakum, and goes to school at Cal State in Long Beach. In lane number six, from Australia, the 18-year-old from Brisbane, Steve Holland, took a bronze medal at 1,500 meters. This is his second race with Goodell. In lane number seven, Sandor Nars of Hungary. He's only 15 years of age. He's a student, and today he set a new personal and national record for a Hungarian swimmer at 4:00.02. And in lane number eight, Vladimir Mikiev of the Soviet Union, 19 years of age. He did not break 4 minutes today in qualifying, but he has been under 4 minutes, and he's the Soviet national record holder. But over there in lane number four, my goodness, Brian Goodell, and in lane number five, Tim Shaw. What a story they could have right here. For Brian Goodell, Mark Spitz, your comments on him.
Well, Keith, Brian Goodell is having a great meet, needless to say. It's the Olympic Games. He's won a gold, as you said, in the 1,500-meter freestyle, in the 4x200 freestyle relay. He's also won a gold medal. He's going for a third gold medal. He's going to be the one to watch in the center of your pool. But now, Tim Shaw on lane number five, right next to him, his teammate, a disappointment in the Olympic trials, Keith. His only chance to ever win a medal in these games is going to be in this event right now, and he looked good in the trials. He looks confident now, and I think we can find it and see a good performance from him.
Tim has had his troubles this year. He's had illness. He's won some championships, turned in some marvelous times, but ran into sort of an anemia problem and didn't really quite shake it, and just barely qualified for the Olympic team. The crowd grows quiet now as the starter calls the swimmers to the block. And a fine start in lane number five by Tim Shaw. Good velocity off the block, and here we go, 400 meters. Now, what kind of a pace do you anticipate, Mark?
Well, the pace varies with various swimmers, and of course, Holland got off to a bad start there. He's on your screen just going out of the picture, or coming into the picture now with the yellow cap in the middle of the pool. Out there in the lead right now, it looks like it's Shaw and Goodell of the United States, followed by Raskopov of the Soviet Union. The Soviet Union swimmers have been doing very well in these games, and I don't believe they're going to be a threat to Goodell or Shaw. And down in lane number six is Mikhail, also the Soviet Union. Looks good.
Up at the top of the screen, way across the pool, it is Badger of Canada hanging right with the leaders. Swimming in lane number five, it is Tim Shaw. Lane number four, it is Brian Goodell. And they are side by side coming to the end of 100 meters. We'll check the split for you.
And the split of Brian Goodell in lane number four was 56.73, a good time. But I'm surprised, Keith. Shaw of the United States in lane number five, swimming there just on the top of your screen, looks awful good, strong, confident, nice long stroke, breathing off to his right side. Brian Goodell seems to be moving his head up and down, thrashing with his arms a little bit. Shaw looks to have a better stroke right now.
But at the end of 100 meters, the Soviet swimmer Mikiev was the leader at 56.45. As they turn at 150 meters, Mikiev is still right there. He's up in lane number eight, the one that's right very close to you. But over in the center of the pool, you still have Raskopov of the Soviet Union, Goodell and Shaw, all still very close together. And Goodell and Shaw are just swimming stroke for stroke, shoulder to shoulder.
I don't believe Brian Goodell can see the Russian man in lane number eight because Tim Shaw is blocking his view. And I don't believe Tim Shaw knows that he's down there in lane number eight. Two Americans Americans are going good now. At the end of 200 meters, they're 155.95. They're going awful fast. We may have a world record time here.
Goodell did have the lead at the end of 200, and Shaw was in second place, with Nikia dropping off to fourth and moving up to third with Raskatov up in lane number three. There are the two Americans just swimming right together. At 250 meters, they are just shoulder to shoulder. Raskatov of the Soviet Union now is in third place, and Nikia seems to be losing the pace a little bit, and so is Badger up in lane number one.
Right. Brian Goodell there in the center of your screen with the goggles on seems to be awful confident in his stroke right now. Shaw there also just below him, dropping his left elbow a little bit. Doesn't look like he's going that fast at this particular time. He's going to have to look a push on because Brian Goodell, having two gold medals, going to be psyched up with only two laps left, Keith.
They're about a second ahead of the world record. We'll check it now as they go to the bell lap, and it's Goodell leading. Shaw second.
And it's still at 254. Plus, it's awful fast. It looks like we're going to have a new world record, Keith. And Brian Goodell has moved out into the lead. He's stretching his arms out. Shaw's trying to pick up his kick. He only has a 2-deep kick, moved into a 4-deep kick, and now there in the center of your screen, you can see Brian Goodell stroking right now, easily out in front of Tim Shaw of the United States. It's going to be some race with the last 50 meters to go.
Here we come. It is Goodell and Shaw. They are all Raskatov in lane number three has dropped well back. It is now a sprint to the finish between Goodell in lane four and Shaw in lane five. Goodell is the one on top. Shaw is the one at the bottom. And it's Goodell now with a half a body length lead on a world record pace. The world record is 3:53.08. He's at 3:47, 3:48, 3:49, 3:50, 51. Soviet swimmer for the bronze, Raskatov, 3:50.